Welcome back to the St. Luke News Network. I'm MJ3. These are your notices and announcements for the month of May 2022. We welcome you back for the in-person option of worship here at St. Luke. We invite you to join us on the first and the third Sunday this month. And then on the second, fourth, and fifth Sundays, join us virtually on the websites that you see on your screen. We look forward to worshiping with you. Do you know what today is? It's our 72nd church anniversary. If you're joining us for the virtual option this Sunday, go ahead and take time to write in our comment section and tell us about why you love St. Luke. We're so excited to be celebrating, and remember, St. Luke, continue to be more than just a Sunday church. It's not only our 72nd church anniversary, it is our 22nd pastoral anniversary. For more information on how you can bless our pastor, here's our Director of Worship and Arts, DJ Boyd.
Today, we are proud and we celebrate 22 years of the Reverend Clifford Matthews Jr. as our pastor here at the St. Luke Missionary Baptist Church. He has stood in this pulpit Sunday after Sunday proclaiming the Word of God, but not only just here in church, also throughout the week, helping us to be better stewards of Christ. So today and for the rest of this month, please see an usher and get an envelope and mark it as Pastor's Appreciation so we can show our pastor just how much we love and appreciate all the work he has done here at St. Luke.
It's that point in our service where we want to acknowledge our visitors. If you're watching us online and are visiting from a different location, go ahead and write in the comment section and tell us where you are watching from. And if you are in the sanctuary, will you please stand so we can acknowledge you? Thank you so much for visiting with us here at St. Luke. Make sure you stay connected with us by joining our Facebook group, Members of St. Luke Charlotte. There you can get all the updates and the information about what's happening at the Luke. And now, we want to celebrate our May birthdays, anniversaries, special occasions. If you're online, go ahead and share those birthday shout-outs and special occasion shout-outs with us in our comment section. And if you're in the sanctuary, will you please stand so we can recognize you? Happy birthday, happy anniversary, happy special event from your friends and family here at St. Luke. That just about does it for this edition of the St. Luke News Network. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you stay in touch with us by joining Members in the Know by texting the keyword to the number that you see on the screen. You can also catch us live every Sunday on Facebook.com/St. Luke CLT or on YouTube.com/St. Luke CLT. That does it for this edition of the St. Luke News Network. Have a great Sunday.